Hey, Rico, we got a setback here. Black Hand got their hands on our stunt buggy. Calling it evidence. That's no problem, is it?
Nah.
A little girl is sick somewhere in the rainforest. Our hero, Rico Rodriguez, has obtained a flower that only blooms at dawn. It can cure her illness, but if...
This isn't your movie about me?
Sure, it's a MacGuffin, but it gets us a harrowing drive through the windy roads of the rainforest.
Copy on hostile contact. Aro Especiales near your current location, Rico. Under the command of Earl Hardcase, General Rojas.
I hope I get to meet him.
Me too, parcero.
Okay, Sargento. I'm at Prospera Aero Especial. What are its defenses?
Cannons. We need to power them down first. And then, we're going to make them work for us. Start by tripping the breaker for each of the cannons. Then they'll be vulnerable.
Ah!
them are down.
They don't stand a chance, hermano.
Shut down.
Easy. There's a console on the west edge of the base that will let me reprogram the cannon's IFF protocols.
Copy. Check in, Easy.
Leave me alone.
Ah! Is that a no?
This is Rojas. Prospero Aeroespecial is under enemy control. Withdrawing to safe distance before enabling cannon override.
Shit.
Where is he?
He left in one of his fighter jets.
I'll take care of him.
But how?
With another jet, Sargento.
Oh yeah, por supuesto.
Air support is en route.
What's up? Garland's got me doing some scouting in the area. Could you give me a ride?
Hey,
if
come on!
If you don't mind.
Off!
Hey, thanks for stopping. I got a scout a location for Garland. Think you could scare us up a ride? I'm Henry. Henry Hong, Garland's location scout. Stories I could tell you, man. Worked with her 10 years. I started as one of her stuntmen. Found out early she's physically incapable of hearing the word no. Ended up in the hospital a couple times, but I always came back. No excuses. Garland calls me the invincible Henry Hong. Perfect. Thanks for the lift, duder.
Stretch my legs.
Says the Black Hand have been repurposing weather equipment in this area to watch our troop movements. I've got a couple of trainees waiting for you. They'll help you take out the labs the enemy are using to spy on us.
We get to blow up some radar dishes while being flown around in a helicopter by our hero? This is so much better than the term paper I'd probably be writing now.
Calm down, Nino. Focus on the mission. Be excited when we're back in safe territory.
The dish, Rico. Take out the dish.
positions right under our nose. Rooting out all the Black Hand and Solis is gonna take a while.
You when I'm there. I'm at Medio Lab, Sargento. What do we have on this place?
The lab uses a rigid airship to collect important weather data for Project Iapa. We just need to release the airship above the base and let it do its thing. Head to the hangar where they store the airship.
Is locked down. Ugh, nothing's ever easy, is it, Coppa?
Any ideas, Izzy? There are some consoles around the facility that work as safety locks for the airship.
Show me the way. Unlocked.
The console to release the airship is over there.
seizing the airship. And there it goes.
But I have to get close to it for Izzy to get the data.
I can do that. Time to blow some shit up. Easy. I'm in range. Your turn.
Stay close to that thing.
Rico! Chito, I'm working.
What is it, Sargento?
The Black Hand have scrambled the jet. They're targeting the airship.
Easy. How much time do you need?
More! Don't move!
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Not done. Stay close to the console.
Working on it.
That's it. Got it. You're good, right, Rico?
Todo va bien, Izzy. Get that data to Mira and see what she can do with it.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Acknowledged. Intruder on site. All units engaged.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Nailed it. Izzy?
Mm-hmm. According to the data you retrieved, the ion coil in here creates positive streamers which stimulate electrical storms.
So it makes lightning?
No. It creates a positive charge which draws negative charges to it. So lightning will strike the ion coil and not anything around it.
So it absorbs lightning.
How do we get it out of there?
We need to get around the failsafe system. There are lightning rods protecting this area. Deploy those rods, and the failsafes release the coil.
Lightning rods? I thought you said this thing absorbs lightning.
If Mira says it'll work, it'll work.
I know, I'm just messing with her.
How gory is the lightning rods?
He used to be a lot easier to get along with.
We get along fine. Come on, Let's get inside.
Storm's rolling in.
Force the rods up. That should trigger the failsafe and release the coils.
I found the first lightning rod.
There should be a breaker nearby. Flipping it will force the rod up.
Fast. Copy.
How's it going out there?
A little damp.
You ever tried wrapping yourself up in your parachute like a poncho? Of course, that wouldn't help with the lightning.
Sheldon? Here we go. Found the last lightning rod. What is it?
Coffee's too hot. Burn my mouth. But, yeah, get to that console.
Looks like the lightning rods have gone back down.
Some sort of problem. Hang on. You'll still be safe if you stay near that coil.
That's because it absorbs lightning, Rico.
Shut up and flip that switch.
Yep. There you go.
Gracias. Rico, there's just a glitch in the hardware. It's old. Try to signal the lightning rods from that console.
Helicopter inbound. Heading.
Okay. Got it. Lightning rods are coming back up.
That should do it. We'll get to work extracting the coil.
Hell yeah, we did it, kid.
Yeah, nice teamwork, Sheldon. Now find me a towel.
You look cold. Here. Work with me, kid. I'm living up to my end of the bargain.
You and me, we've got a long way to go.
How many deposed dictators later, and you're still the same asshole you were at 17?
If I were 17, I wouldn't feel so banged up right now.
You remember when you used to dress like a Mexican Johnny Cash?
What's wrong with Johnny Cash?
Nothing. There's nothing wrong with Johnny Cash. It's just not the most practical way to dress for a war.
Whatever you say, hula shirt.
Well, there's nothing wrong with a hula shirt.
Hey, just not the most practical way to dress for a war. Give me that.
time we take Solis' international...
¿Qué más, Rico? There's a member of a Black Hand counterintelligence unit nearby expecting a ride. Can you pretend to be their driver?
I need this.
Bien. Time to pick up your client.
This is car 04. Client is in the vehicle.
Bonnie, now just destroy that vehicle, but it's gotta look like an act.
Dropped off your client, Santo.
Qué bien, Rico. They were up to no good.
There we go. Mira, I'm at that airfield.
I'm in the hangar. Come on in. What do you think?
Will that thing fly?
Just get in.
unidentified aircraft. This is AGB Tower. You are entering restricted airspace. Divert your flight path immediately.
I've got this. AGB, this is Black Hand 773 inbound. Security call 179-9. Request clearance to land at AGB main runway.
Copy 773. You are clear for landing at AGB.
Nicely done.
Told you she could be trusted. She's meeting us at Hangar 6. Just land quietly.
Sure. Real quiet.
No.
Black Hand.
Found you.
We have an intruder on site.
Keep moving.
Copy on hostile contact. Retreat.
Sorry about your friend.
Now's not the time. We need to get to that ATC tower.
I'll find us a ride.
Let's go.
There you are!
So, what's the plan now?
One thing at a time, Rico. A plan is a list of things that go wrong, right?
I remember saying that right before I got my ass kicked.
Hey, so, let me think.
Any ideas yet?
Maybe. See, if we can restart the ATC systems, I should still be able to slip the malware in.
How do we restart the system?
I got it. Easy.
Buena.
Punch up some code that will cause the jetway consoles to infinitely ping the ATC system for permission to open.
That's it. No problem.
Rico, you'll have to move fast to get those programs running on every console.
Copy.
I uploaded goods to Rico's grappling gizmo.
Gracias, Sisi. Listo. Head to unoccupied jetways and plug Easy's code into the consoles there. Sargento!
Si, senora. I'm marking your target, Rico.
All unit, hold positions. Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Here goes nothing.
Yeah, you'll need to get all the consoles for this to work, though.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Thank you.
back to meet him. Inbound, Rico.
Here they come. Rico. Listen, Cesar, he doesn't spend much time around people. Not anymore.
This is the secret agent?
Si, this is Rico.
Mira says you have something to show me.
Proof? Proof that none of the weather occurring in Solis is natural. Come on, the back. I've got to...
Who put that there?
Just 1 minute, and I'll have this. Why are we looking for it?
Okay, right here, and I'll plug this in, and... Okay, now,
Remember, Cesar, stick to what we talked about.
Si, si, okay.
Tornado that hit Nueva Voz, the capital, 10 years ago. Mina Vendaval a few months later. My plane. All destroyed by tornadoes. Tornadoes controlled by the reptilians.
Mierda, Cesar.
Or the Nordics, but I've definitely ruled out the Greys. No abductions.
Mira.
Cesar.
Yeah, wait. Watch this. How'd you explain that, huh? Appears out of nowhere, and moments later, a tornado forms around it.
Look familiar?
Play that again.
You've seen it too, haven't you?
Go on.
I seen it here and here.
This is near Yapa, and this is Zona 3.
An alien weather.
A weather research facility. Both Yapa and Zona 3 are funded by
Oscar Espinosa.
The man behind it all.
If he even is a man.
Let's assume he is a man. Hmm? Do you think this UFO is a core we could use to hack into the Yapa network?
If we can get to it, see. Si.
Impossible. It's inside a tornado.
What if I dive down?
Dive down into the eye of a tornado.
So, how do we make it happen?
I say we start with this. Let's go over it one more time, bien?
Okay. We need to trap and grow a tornado. To do that,
we need the wing cannons from the alien weather lab to steer it to the capital.
To know where to place the wing cannons?
I will use the radar equipment at Ojo de la Pradera.
I will need to follow and track the tornado.
I'll drive the storm chaser.
To build the storm chaser?
We need to bring some of the alien weather tracking equipment from the alien weather lab.
Si, sir.
From Zona 3 to Prisa Automobile.
And when the time is right, the army disables the wing cannons protecting Mina Vendaval.
That will allow the tornado to go towards Nueva Voz.
Which the army will evacuate.
Build a perimeter of wing cannons around Torre Espinosa.
And we grow the tornado there until it's big enough.
Then I jump in on Cesar's UFO and do something.
What do we think?
He's fucking nuts.
And that's why it's gonna work.
Thank you.
running supplies through this town. Animals use civilians as shields. That ends today. I'm sending in some recruits to destroy their stash. Keep an eye on them from the chopper.
Contact with enemy.
Black Hand is headed this way, so I sent some recruits to defend the bridge. Grab that rifle and give them some support, Jefe. See you or no? Gracias, jefe.
Yeah.
Problem.
A possible enemy activity. Investigate. Couldn't find anything. Returning to post.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
have some intel on a Black Hand operative dressed like a civilian. They're trying to gather info on the Army of Chaos. Head to this spot, and we can take them out.
I'm at the vantage point, Sargento. Who am I looking for?
We've got intel on more than one target. Get rid of them, but stay off the streets. You know, covert ops.
Of the operatives.
Continue to be the man, Rico.